Welcome back to our channel. In this tutorial, we will show you how to disable auto-delete for all messages in Telegram on your PC. Let's get started. Step 1. Open the Telegram app on your PC. Step 2. Click on the three lines at the top left corner of the screen. Step 3. Select Settings from the menu. Step 4. Click on Privacy and Security. Step 5. Look for auto-delete messages and click on it. Step 6. Choose Off by tapping the circle next to it. The circle will turn blue, indicating that auto-delete is now disabled for all messages, and that's it. You have successfully disabled auto-delete for all messages in Telegram on your PC. Now you can keep your messages for as long as you want without worrying about them disappearing automatically. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you found it helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more useful tips and tricks.